All right, let's rotisserie. Add the ring, attach the motor. Prep the chicken by removing the wing tips. They're only gonna burn. Season and truss. Insert the spit, keep it attached with the forks. Add it to the kettle, realign for center. Add briquettes only to one side. Add the rotisserie and let's spin. Figure about an hour to an hour and 15 minutes. We're looking for 165 degrees Fahrenheit internal. Remove, now watch out, the fork, the spits, they're hot. Slice, serve.